محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. He has said, خيركم. And please pay attention to this amazing hadith. The best amongst you, the best of you are those who are best to their wives. One brother today, may Allah bless. I can see, alhamdulillah, he's not here, so I can say what he told me today. He said, Abu Hamza, I'm so cheerful. I am so nice to people. But to my family, I'm harsh. I am rough. I said, brother, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, the best men are those who are best to their wife. It's good to be nice to everyone. But those who are more worthy of your kind treatment are your family members. The one that you spend more time with. The one that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has held you accountable over. And I love this hadith. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. مَا أَكْرَمَهُنَّ إِلَّا كَرِيمٌ وَمَا أَهَانَهُنَّ إِلَّا لَئِيمٌ. Whomever honors women, they're honorable. If you honor your wife, she would lift your status. When you disgrace your wife, you'll be disgraced. Have you heard of that saying? Happy wife, happy life. So Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he has said, whomever honors women, they're honorable. And whomever disgraces women, whomever abuses women, they are disgraceful. And he said, An-nisa shaqa'iq ar-rijal. Women are partners of men. Women are partners of men. We have some people that have this stupid ideology and silly tradition, dear respected brothers and sisters. My tradition and your tradition, if it contradicts the saying of the Almighty, the Most Merciful, and the greatest man, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, if my tradition and your tradition contradicts, what do? We flush our tradition inside the toilets. And we obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger. Many people say, well, that's tradition. A'udhu billahi minash shaitan.